At the top, a major highway in Duval County was closed for several hours tonight as DPS troopers investigated a fatal accident. It is our top story. Troopers say it happened just after 7:50 tonight on Highway 59, about 8 miles north of Freer. Three vehicles collided. One person was killed. Troopers are still trying to figure out exactly what happened. There is no information about the person who died at the scene. However, we will pass it along just as soon as we can.